Hello and welcome back everyone to another video on the Black Pearl. I'm now picking up where I left off on the previous video, and I'm going to be weathering the stern, the part that stays above the waterline. I hope you all enjoy the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please do consider subscribing to help the channel. And I start by staining the wood with dark stain. Once the stain is dry, I apply the plasticator, as I mentioned before. This is to seal the wood and prevent the next steps to be absorbed by the wood. Now I airbrush. The grey that I'm using is German grey from Vallejo. On top of the paint, I apply a generous coat of chipping fluid. Once the chipping fluid is dry, I airbrush a very light coat of dust effects from AK. Using a brush and water, I remove part of this layer of the dust effects, leaving other parts with this pattern that makes it look like it's dusty and worn. Now, to prevent any reactivation on the next step, I apply a coat of matte varnish. For the last step, I'm applying this is saltwater Strix, also from AK. I use a very thin brush and then I use other less thinner to blend everything. and the final touch is to apply a bit of green. This is Grime's trick effects. It's a green animal. I apply it along the line, what will be the water line, and I use again odorless thinner to blend the animal. This is it for today's video. I hope you all have enjoyed. Leave a like, leave a comment, consider subscribing. I hope to catch you all in the next one.